Well, the Bowdoin College men's soccer team coming off a Final Four appearance last season and had their home opener this afternoon against Gordon. The Polar Bears trying to bounce back from a season-opening road loss this weekend in the first half. Former Greeley standout Miguel Eldridge with a throw into the box that goes off a Gordon defender into the net. Bowdoin took a 2-1 lead. And a few minutes later, Eldridge with another throw in. This time, Nick Powell heads it in. And he had a hat trick there, and Bowdoin wins 4-1.